Today we will see SD card interfacing with LPC2148. Now SD card is nothing but universal low cost high speed storage card that works at 20 MHz as well as 25 MHz. SD card are nothing but, we can say, these are the removable flash based storage device that are used in as a multimedia card, means in a mobile device, in a digital camera like this. So these are nothing but the different SD cards. This is, we can say, as a SD card, micro SD, mini SD, these are the different types. So basically for SD card are available in normal three sizes, normal SD, micro SD and mini SD. SPI works in a master slave configuration, with the master being the host microcontroller, for example the slave being the peripheral. In serial peripheral interface, you can use following signals of the host. First one is the CS. CS is nothing but host to card chip select signal. Then clock, host to card clock signal. MOSI, that is nothing but master out slave in, host to card signal bit data signal. So this is nothing but one processor, this is a peripheral, and these are the different signal. Then MISO, that is master in slave out, card to host signal bit card signal. So these are the four, we can say, as a different signal that are used for interfacing of SD card or using SPI bus. Now the question like this: explain the steps to switch from SD bus mode to SPI bus mode in SD card. So there are different signals. So first signal is the D8T3/CS, that indicates data line 3, function is chip select signal. Then CMD, that is a command signal, master out slave in, function. VSS1, that is a ground, VDD supply voltage. And clock, that is nothing but a clock signal. So this is important question, may be asked for 5 marks. Explain the steps to switch from SD bus mode to SPI bus mode in SD card. So these are the 5 signals. Then after that, this VSS ground, VSS to ground, then data line 0, master in slave out, data line 1 unused, or we can say IRQ, and data line 2 again unused. Then after that, question may be like this: write a short note on SD card interfacing using SPI bus with LPC2148. Draw interfacing diagram of SD card with LPC2148, like this question. So this is a diagram of interfacing of LPC2148 with SD card. Now this is LPC2148, in that these are nothing but, we can say, as a grounds, different ground, VSS1, VSS2, 3, 4, 5 and VSS8. This is nothing but a crystal structure, XT-AL1, XT-AL2, and these are nothing but two capacitor, and this is a 12 MHz crystal that are used for generating a frequency for this LPC2148. These are nothing but supply voltages, VDD1, VDD2, VDD3, VDDA, that are applied to 3.3 volt. Now basically for SD card there are 4 signals, that is nothing but CS, means chip select, master out slave input, clock, master input slave output. That 4 signals are connected to MISO, master in slave output, S clock, MOSI and SS, that is P0.4, 0.5, 0.5, 0.7. So SPI pin, that is nothing but clock, CS. So SPI pin, that is nothing but clock, CS, MOSI, and most to configure to pin select and GPIO register.